Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Shock and Awe Gaming, and we are here with a little bit more Yooka-Laylee. Now, last time we had just opened up the third world. We still had a little bit to explore. Over in the ice world, we actually had the second half of our world expansion still. Maybe it's over this way. I need to get my bearings again. It's been a little while since I've actually picked up the game. I was getting some stuff situated that will hopefully alleviate these screen freeze issues we've been having in all the other episodes. Where over this way is the question. And I'm not quite sure. I don't really remember. I think I kind of maybe remember where the next world is. But... Especially when they're kind of massive and occasionally game-breaking. Joy of loading screens. Oh, fuck. That is awful. Hey. Yeah, hey. Yeah. Here as I go. Drown while we wait for their fucking stage transition? That would be wonderful. Even less. Glitterglaze Glacier, we fucking hate you. Your stage sucks. You're not having patience to deal with that stage right now. I don't think I was in line with him. Actually,
huh.
we totally get someplace we're not supposed to be doing this. Returning to the main menu. God, this is fucking infuriating. Well, I put this game down due to a combination of wanting to fix the screen freezes and parts of it being just absolutely awful to play, kind of remembering why. I've been playing for like 15 minutes.
Oh!
did. You know, it's supposed to be. Get that swimming shit done.
Oh!
fucking want.
Yeah.
Right. What's he have for us this time? Sonar explosion. Lizard lash. We can already afford them both, so go ahead. There we go. There's our grapple move. Pressing. Hopefully I can use that grapple lash shit for just by using the right mouse. I wouldn't put him past in the knock. Another new character. Way too many in this.
Yeah.
probably tell us.
Oh,
not gonna give me the "you failed" audio while I'm in the middle of completing it.
Huh.
that one. Moodymaze Marsh. Alright.
Hey! Hey ya! Hey! Hey ya! Hey! Hey!
Option. But either way, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Now, I'm hoping that when I go and I take a look at this, the screen freezes are gone. That is kind of the goal. I did switch from OBS Classic to OBS Studio. I'm probably a little bit quiet most of the time now. The audio recording function is way sketchier, not quite as good as OBS Classic. But apparently it's smoother in recording. It's what I'm recording my Pixelmon on, because OBS Classic was having the same issue when I started recording that. So I kind of restarted and started using Studio, and it has been working fine so far, so I'm hoping it works for this. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I really hope you do. I'm really not enjoying this game, but we are going to push through. Hopefully to 100% completion, or at least as close as I can get myself to care to 100%. But guys, thank you very much for watching, and we will see you next time. Hey there guys, did you enjoy this video? If you did, be sure to leave us a comment down below in the comments section. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe. It really means a lot to us. Thanks a lot for stopping by, and we'll see you next time.